Well, they done went and done it, going down. They let me and Tupac host Saturday night special. What's going down? Look, why don't we just give up some love right now? Tupac got a new album out, you know what I'm saying? All Eyes on Me. Blow it up, go down! Don't you hate when people do that? I hate when people do that. How about IC, Return to the Real? IC number 6 coming out in June. Give it up for my homie. Yeah. That's all well and good, man, but you know what I want to do? I want to hear you bust a rhyme off the album, man. Act like you know. That's what I want. When you meet a plumber, do you tell him to fix your sink? So how come every time you meet a rapper, he got to get on stage and start busting lyrics? You know, I'm coming to do the comedy for Roseanne. I just want to.
Yo, why you fronting on me, man?
Why I got to be front? I just don't feel like rapping. Why we always got to rap? Let's do the comedy. We don't
know. Front on the people, man. They want to hear you rap, player. You know, what's up, man?
You showing off. You know I don't got no music. You out here showing off, getting the crowd all hyped up for nothing. I ain't got
music.
No music.
Music ain't no problem. Baby, I do the beatbox.
Oh, no. You gonna stop that. Oh, hold on. Hold on. You stop that. I'm gonna find some music. Can I get a track so he can never do that again, please?
You know only God for judges. Only God for judges. This for all the people that support a brother. Perhaps I was blind to the fact, stabbed in the back, I couldn't trust my own homies, just a bunch of dirty rats. Well, I 16, paranoid from the weed, and hocus pocus, try to focus, but I can't see. And in my mind, I'm a blind man doing time. Look to my future, cause my past is all behind. Is it a crime to fight for what is mine? Everybody's dying, tell me what they used to try. I've been trapped since birth, caution, cause I'm cursed, and fantasies of my family in the hearse. And they say it's the white man I should fear, but it's my own kind doing all the killing here. I can't lie, ain't no love for the other side. The jealousy is lies, make them wish I die. Oh my Lord, tell me what I'm living for. Everybody's dropping, got me knocking on heaven's door. And all my memories of seeing brothers flee, and everybody grieves, but still nobody sees. Recollect your thoughts, don't get caught up in the mix, cause the media full of dirty tricks, only God can judge. Alright, that's good. All right, I did the song for you. Backstage, you said if I do the song for you, you're going to do the hardcore song I want to do for the ladies.
Hardcore, yeah. Roseanne said we could do whatever we want here tonight.
No censorship. Roseanne let us get a free hand. We could do any song we want by anybody.
So we're going to let these people know what we be listening to in the trailer, right?
If you know the lyrics, just sing along. This is like the hardest song out, you know what I mean? It's like raw. We're going to keep it raw. We're going to keep it, you know, keep it real.
This is what I listen to when I'm rolling down here at Crenshaw, you know what I'm saying? Hitting them switches, you know what I'm saying?
Maestro, music.
You don't bring me flowers. You don't send me love songs.
You hardly talk to me anymore
when I come to the door at the end of the day. I remember when you couldn't wait to love me. You used to hate to leave me. Now after loving me late at night,
well, it's good for you, babe. You're feeling all right.
But baby, but you just won't. And turn out the light.
You don't say you leave me.
You don't sing me love songs. Y'all don't bring us flowers. And we.
Well, you know we got a great show up in here tonight. We got the Fuji, the Bird Pipe, Miss Rosie Perez,
and a personal friend of the player I see, Miss Heidi Fleiss, will be here tonight.
See y'all in a few.
Yo, let's kick it, y'all.
Oh, birdhouse on page 138.
Well, at no point during the building of a birdhouse is it necessary to nail your hand to a table.
It's step number 14.
Step number 14 is not nail your hand to the table.
Oh, really? Well, read step 14.
Step 14. Grasp hammer firmly in your pathetic little right hand, okay? Use it to pound the largest nail you can find through the middle of your degenerate, godless left hand, all right? When you can finally think straight through the pain, soil your pants. Oh! Well, it's obviously some kind of a misprint. Oh, hold it, hold it. It is your fault. You obviously didn't read step 13.
Yes, we did.
No, no, you couldn't have read step 13 because it clearly states, because of the painful and completely unnecessary nature of step 14, please skip ahead to step 15. You see, you were supposed to skip step 14.
Read step 15.
Step 15. See step 14. Oh.
I remember when we used to sing in the government bar in Brooklyn.
Gentlemen, welcome. Where did you guys come up with those names?
Well, I can't speak for Tupac, but I was named after my grandmother.
Right. Right. One's heritage. I hear you two are involved in a benefit organization called Project Inner City. Tell me about it.
Well, we're really excited about it because they're helping kids find alternatives to drugs, gang violence, and teen pregnancy.
Great, yeah. Well, I like all three. It's hard to choose which one, you know.
Did you know that over 90% of teenagers out there are having sex, you know, right now, without the use of a condom?
Gosh. Yeah, it feels a lot better without them.
See, you got your political leaders all talking about this information superhighway, but all the kids in South Central is getting left in a ditch.
Right, yeah. I'd like to see both of you in a ditch. Yeah, yeah. Wearing your shirts off, you're shoveling, and me in a tight sundress washing my car with a big hose. Yeah.
Look, what the hell are you talking about? I don't know. Look, lady, people, it's time for people to wake up and smell the coffee, you know what I'm saying? Government officials out of the air got to know what time it is.
Yeah, I know what time it is with the big hands on my ass.
Look, you think this is funny? Yo, this is serious. You think the riots were something last year? You just wait.
Yeah, the riots. I miss them. Smoke and fire like some Benetton ad come to life. And you and your little kerchiefs running around with electronic equipment. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, yeah.
Lady,
oh.
You're missing the point. We're trying to send out a message here.
Yeah. Well, I got that message loud and clear. I'm a woman and you're sexy chocolate. Yeah.
Yo. Homegirl's bugging, man. I'm out of here, right? Yeah. Getting freaky.
I'm coming too. What's up?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
What's up, party people? I'm Rosie Perez. How y'all feeling out there tonight? All right. When the producers called me up and asked me who were one of the hottest hip-hop bands out here today, I said, you need to check out this band. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and give it up for the Fugees.
We used to be number 10. Now we permanent in the battle of Africa. I became my heart pistol, now to it's the ace. Blood
becomes a warm cellar. Oh, my beans, they are squeezed and sucked.
Well, it's the newsy trick, goes the battle zones, the high old blood rat, tunes or back, don't take no short like Google. Hoochies by Hoochies for Hoochies, and Hoochie by me, and my Mitsubishi eating sushi, bump and Fuji.
Ladies and greens on the deep palm trees, smoking BDs as I burn my calories. Brooklyn roots, I speak, I'm Brooklyn TV. Who that is? Enemy, one of these is definitely high.
I'ma get it, come, you know I'm weak. Gun by my side, just in case I got a hump. A boy on the side of battle, turn the front like a down. Come on.
La la la, it's the way that we rock when we do it, I say. La la la, it's the natural for the only food you can bring.
Thank you.